Behind the net for Falkowski, left side, ahead to Millett. He's got speed over the Peterborough line, puts on the brakes on the left side, and goes cross ice with it, and in comes Guy with a pass to the, and he scores! He gets it back, Nevin Guy! And it's 1-0 Ottawa here in the second period.
Oh, a fortunate bounce for the Ottawa 67s as Matthew Timms goes down to block this cross ice pass through the seam, and he does. He does a great job of it, unfortunate for him.